from Lady Cleef's house, looking down at her gardens of Drummond Castle. These are what formal gardens look like in Scotland.